Alright, so I'm trying on the freeloader today. Just wanted to show it to you, and then I'll put my daughter in it so you can see it. So you've got padded straps, you've got the harness, goes across your waist and across your front. It's also padded on the sides. Don't know if you can see it, where the pockets are. There's one on each side. And then you've got the seat part in the back. So that's what it looks like without the kid. Really lightweight, really easy to carry. So you unstrap that. Pop the seat down. It looks like this. Alright, so this is how you put it on. I hope you can see this. Alright, Anna, come here. No, you're going to turn around. You're going to sit on the seat like that. Alright, put your arms through here. Let's loosen it up. Alright, hang on to this part right here. And then step right here. That way you guys can see it.
Can I hold it?
That's how you single load. So if you don't have somebody to put the child in, this is how you do it. And Anna is happily sitting. How does it feel?
Good.
Yeah? Feels good?
Yes.
Yeah? All hooked in and ready to go. Right? Yeah? You comfortable back there?
Yes.
Alright, and then there's also... Here you go. See this thing right here? Yeah?
No, no.
Okay, pick your foot up.
Megan, I'm gonna give you a new one. Look, Mommy. It's tickle. Megan,
she has no shoes on. They got foot straps for the kids on the bottom. But they really don't need it. What do you think? Ready?
Yeah.
Yeah? Should we go for a nice long walk?
Yes.
Yeah?
Yes.
So that would be the freeloader and how you put the kid in.